In the first episode of our series called Behind the Steels, I was in Denmark to join the production of my new crane. Crazy experience, and it really convinced me about the quality that HMF is known for. Loaded with our new 4020, we went directly to our truck. This MAN TGS 8x8 will become our cornerstone in all our journeys and adventures for the future. The frame that will connect the chassis of our truck with the crane was drawn in cooperation with our engineers at HMF and builds a bridge between the legs, the crane and the vehicle. As soon as all the weldings are finished, the frame is mounted onto the chassis for the first time and the crane is placed onto it to make sure that everything fits 100% before the frame leaves for the electroplating. Now the frame can be mounted onto the chassis and our crane can finally be placed on its final position. Now we need to get the crane to life. First connecting it to the electric system and to the oil pump, and then a few liters of oil are needed. Our good friend Rune, who is from the technical support in Denmark, has come and will do the first run of the crane for us. This is just a crazy moment for me to see my crane, which will become my extended arm for the future, working and coming to life. Is just an awesome experience. Now that everything works, it is my turn as an old carpenter to get the oak planks mounted before I follow Rune's invitation to Aarhus, where he will adjust the EVS system. The EVS system is an advanced security system from HMF, and Rune tells me that you tell the system during the programming how much you allow the vehicle to heal before the system will slow down or even stop a movement. Somehow it is like a bubble in a sprit level, which you tell how much your vehicle is allowed to heal. What makes the EVS system so special is that it takes to account how much weight you have loaded, because this factor influences on the heel of your vehicle. Very simple and so effective, as the more load you have, the further you can reach or the heavier you can lift. I promised Rune, and now you viewers of this program, that I will put that system on a test in a later coming video here on this channel. So please stick here to our channel, like and subscribe, and I think I will go to Norway now, where I will visit some of our friends who work with cranes and learn a lot from them and join our first event up there. So stay on the channel, drive safe and crane safe, by the way. See you soon.